The total solar eclipse will move across part of America today.
Here in Southern California, we'll be able to see a partial eclipse. KTLA's Omar Lewis is live at the Griffith Observatory with details. Omar, good morning.
Yeah, good morning. As you mentioned, so many people traveling to those cities and towns along the path of totality. Here in Southern California, we will be seeing a partial eclipse. The Griffith Observatory using this celestial event as a teaching moment. Taking a live look right here outside of the gate this morning, you can see folks lined up for this big event already here at 5 a.m. We also can tell you that they will be hosting a live online broadcast from Texas. That'll be happening from 10 o'clock this morning to 1 this afternoon. Let's take you to video. You can see the path of totality here where the total eclipse will be visible as the moon fully blocks the light of the sun for several minutes. It will make landfall along Mexico's Pacific coast and cross into Texas and 14 other states before exiting over Canada. Elsewhere in North America, including here in LA, there will be that partial eclipse. The moon will shroud the sun for up to 4 minutes and 28 seconds. Here on the West Coast, the eclipse starts at 10:16 this morning and ends around 12:18. That's the moments when the moon shadow first starts to cross the sun to when the last of the shadow leaves. NASA is preparing for this phenomenon to happen for the first time in 7 years.
Eclipses have a special power. They move people to feel a kind of reverence for the beauty of our universe. Their power is not only to unify us on Earth, but to further science and discovery.
And here's some safety tips from NASA if you do plan on taking part today. First tip, looking directly at the sun during a solar eclipse or otherwise can lead to permanent eye damage, of course. The eclipse is only safe to witness with the naked eye during that totality period or the period of total darkness when the moon covers the sun. We can tell you that free eclipse glasses are available at certain LA public libraries, and a number of libraries will be hosting solar eclipse events here today. Back out here live again, you can see folks coming on in, ready for that big moment. You know, guys, back in the studio, we have our glasses ready. We are good to go. The first tip they say is to put them on first and then look over at the sun. So I'll just put mine on. All right, there you go. So put them on first and then look up. That's the plan here today. But I got some pretty snazzy glasses here. We're excited, ready to go for everyone here coming to the Griffith Observatory. We're expecting to get inside those gates a little bit later on this morning. Of course, we'll bring that to you as soon as it happens. That's the latest here live. We'll send it back to you in the studio for now.